Hey Bob, how you doing? I'm pretty sure karma cures everything. Okay, let's play some Game Boy Color. And after that, it's RPG time. Yeah, sure. It was worse yesterday. In fact, I didn't want to work yesterday. It was so bad. Oh shit. I've chosen French. All debits die hard, I guess. Choosing French. That's funny because nowadays I don't even play in French. I always play in English when I can. Oh yeah, I have to do that also. Shit. Yeah, fix that. And fix that. Okay. Oh, not see password, enter password. So I might finish Carmageddon today. And after that we'll go back to Legend of Legaia. Yeah, I was okay. But yeah, I bought this one. But yeah, no, I will use the default car. Hey Chasey, yeah, like it's 25 degrees outside, but no, I have the flu. Like what the fuck? I went the wrong way, I guess. I absolutely don't know how to convert in Fahrenheit. I'm sorry. Apparently I'm lost. Yeah, it's pretty hot, 25 degrees. What the fuck is that checkpoint? Why is free? I guess I have to follow a track or something. I'm actually going in reverse. Yeah, it's impossible to lose this race. Okay, I will win even if I went in reverse at the beginning. No, this game doesn't get any better. Sorry, Chasey. It's Game Boy Color. It's not PS1, it doesn't get better. What the heck are you smoking, Chasey? Wait, what the heck? There's only one entrance to that track. Am I dumb or what? Okay, I need to check. I need to follow the track here. It seems weird. What? I went full circle. Yeah, I go this way for the track. That's 4. I have to go this way. And yeah, there's no map chases, so... Yes, you were wondering. So yeah, like you have to go in this track from checkpoint 5 to reach checkpoint 3. What the fuck is that design? Like yeah, there's no other entrance here. So I did it right the first time. Just Carmageddon being Carmageddon. Track is awful. Okay, you need a map for this one. So it's 3, so I have to go this way. And go this way. 3 done. Does this game make me want to play Carmageddon 1 again? In fact, I've never finished the add-on of Carmageddon 1. Finished the base game though, a while ago. Yeah, but I've never finished it somehow. Should go back to it one day. Oh, they are remaking Karma 1. Didn't know. Just wishful thinking. What? Okay. Whatever. That's weird, that jump doesn't work. No. Yeah. That jump is just broken. Well, with this car anyway. Maybe with a faster car it's not. I don't think there is a faster car. Okay, mission time. River mountains, map 1, checkpoints 6. But what the heck? Oh, I see. Okay, it's on this road. But if it's only 6 checkpoints, it's easy. I have more than enough time. Okay, can go this way. Oh, they go this way. OK. Okay. Wait, I can't go this way. Not this way, apparently. Does that sound like the Game Boy is dying on the inside? Why did I miss that checkpoint? Yes, not probably. Okay. The fuck was one? Let's go this way, I guess. Are we on an aircraft carrier? Feels like it, kinda. And I think that's an airport. Yay! One button. Ok. Quels zombies airport workers? Reporting a commercial airline based attack against you. NH40. That's pretty tight. Oh shit. I wasted too much time. Oh, come on. I can do it. Nice. So I'm guessing the next mission will be destroy a car. A lot of boring this game is. I hope it's the last lap. Wait, I can't go this way. What the heck? Wait, what? The checkpoint is out of reach. Thank you. The checkpoint is out of reach. What the fuck, game? Oh. Oh no. I have to get out of here somehow. This is really confusing. Oh, so that's to go down, so to go up. Okay, you're supposed. Oh my god. This is bad. Replicating that is awful. Wait, where am I now? I'm out. I have to find the way back down now. Why is there a map like that in this game? Like, honestly. I will lose because I don't remember where is the way back down. Like last time I found it randomly, so... Was it this way? This time I remember the track. I think I missed three. Oh shit. Yay! Thank you. Okay, one more race. This way. Is that the last lap? Probably. Okay, next mission. Mission, find and destroy the car. Okay. Let's go. I might have wasted too much time. Yeah. Congratulations, you have successfully completed. Oh, wait, really? Wow, that was awful. Yeah, that's nothing else. Well, no credit, no nothing. This is lame, like this one game is lame. I start the next game. Oh, I don't think I will. I know I won't. I'll come back tomorrow. Next is Legend of Legaia, but first let's spin the wheel.